how to multiply by zero. This is going to be a short video because anything multiplied by zero is zero. Regardless of whether the zero comes first or second, it is always zero. Imagine you giving nothing to 547 people. You've given them all absolutely nothing. What happens if 547 people gave you nothing? Still, you've gained nothing because they've given you nothing. Nobody has gained anything. Nobody has lost anything. Hence, why the answer is, and always will be, zero.